There are two FBS transfers in Orono this year, both with goals of being the featured ball carrier. Emmanuel Reed graduated from Buffalo and has 1 year of eligibility.
There's no one in the backfield who has that stamp yet, so it's just always good to just compete and just want to earn that spot as well.
Jordan Rowell comes to the Bears from Northern Illinois and has 3 years remaining.
You got to watch the film on your own time. You got to learn to go over the playbook on your own time if you want to get on the field. You know, if you're not doing that stuff just anywhere, you know, you're going to have a hard time translating from in the classroom to the field. You got to see it in your head first and then go through the motions and then, you know, bring that out to the field.
Head coach Nick Charlton knows what he needs in the backfield of Maine's offense.
They need to be tough. There needs to be a speed element, and there needs to be an ability to do multiple things for us. You know, we're always going to have the best guy do the best thing he can do. But if you're multiple, you're physical, and you have speed, then the rest of it should be able to take care of itself. You know, I think we have coachable guys that we can need to fit in certain spots, but at the end of the day, we want to see somebody emerge.
Both Reed and Rowell are confident in their abilities.
Bring excitement to the team of playmaking ability. You know, I can catch really well out the backfield, spark plays. You know, I try to be a guy who do things the right way. I try to lead by example for the team. You know, if guys, they ever need my help, you know, I'm always there for them. I try to be a good teammate as well, not just on the field, just on and off the field as well. So I think I bring that to the table.
I'm 6'1", I'm a big back, so I'm going to be the power back. And, you know, I'm up between the tackles. I'm faster than people are going to believe. Yeah, you know, that's for them to find out. But, yeah, I'm the power back. So, you know, I'm going to lower my shoulder, throw an arm out there or something. You know, I don't like going down easy. It's going to take more than one person.
These are two more Maine Black Bears who might feel as though they were pushed aside in their last stop and have a little something to prove.
There's always a chip on the shoulder when you come up here, so I don't have to reinforce that too much. It's usually there already.
But they have to work to get the carries they want.
As being a competitor, you definitely want to earn that spot. But yeah, I just got to worry about continuing to get better every single day.
We're kind of the older ones here, and we're also the new guys at the same time. It's kind of weird, but I just feel like me and E, we're really bouncing off each other when it comes to, all right, I'm gonna take this rep. No, I'm gonna take this rep. You know, we're really fighting in it. And sometimes neither one of us is taking the rep. You know, we're both eager to get out there. But like I said, we don't know who's the starter, who's gonna be the running back for Maine. But you know, like I'm competing with E, I'm competing with Fitz, I'm competing with all the running backs in the room.